Ladders on three. 1, 2, 3, tires!
Sounds like we can make a statement. Sounds like the tide is turning and it's Lakewood's turn. And you determine that.
Coach Peterson always told us to go out there and compete. And this year, instead of competing, he's telling us to go out there and win.
You determine when we show up on the field on Thursday whether you're there to win or you're there to play.
Come out here, have some fun. That's what it's all about.
We just like to play and have fun. And when we do that, we're really good. As soon as we tighten up, that's when we start to struggle.
Bunch of fun guys. A couple jokesters on the team, but, you know, I put them in their place.
I don't know what it is. It's just these guys, when they get relaxed, they hit so much better. It's just a crazy, it's different atmosphere.
I mean, it's just a group of guys trying to have fun and play a game that we love.
Yeah, I'm having fun. Not with this interview, but I'm having fun with everything else.
We know we're good enough, so it's just all about execution and confidence.
Making a new name for ourselves, I think that's the biggest thing, and I think that's what we're trying to do this season.
Chasing your monsters, and they've been driving you bonkers, just blinding with rocket launchers of light to blow at their conscious. If you really want to try to pose and take a taco color with the blusher rose, and then you put it in your ink and watch your goal. Your mind is always open when your eyes are closed, because you're blind to color and you're blind to greed, blind to all the things that you need. Then you find a butter, then you plant a seed, then you nourish it a little bit.
My home and I live in the clouds. it's now or never, bound forever. Making a change and making it better. The pain is part of the journey, it's part of the game. I've been alone in the dark of the rain. I see me and then I wasn't afraid. I've been in tears and I wasn't ashamed. I hear the sound that I'm hearing this change. You're building it.
Yeah, dude.